Top Gear Hoist Take Classic Ford Cortina, Fiesta and BMW 323i First Pin. Top Gear will focus on classic cars this weekend to celebrate the launch of the new series as the three hosts get reunited with their father's old cars. From the legendary Ford Cortina to the super quick BMW E21 323i, the boys will get behind the wheel of cars that defined their childhood. The three models were icons of the 1970s and 1980s and have remained popular among classic car collectors to this day. Ford Cortina, Freddie Flintoff. Ford released five generations of its legendary Cortina model between 1962 and 1982 and is one of the most iconic cars of the era. The Mark V Cortina used in the show was largely an update of the previous Mark IV design with an updated body. The car was fitted with a 2.3-liter V6 engine and came with a slight boost in power over the Mark IV to 166 bhp, Mr. Flintoff said. You don't see many Cortinas knocking about these days, but back in the day these were everywhere. Ford Fiesta, Paddy McGuinness. The Fiesta has been the UK's most sold car for decades with over 4 million models leaving Ford Courts. The first-generation model was first launched in June 1976 and was the brand's first globally successful front-wheel drive car. The model hit UK forecourts in January 1977 where it was available brand new for just under £2,000. The Fiesta MK2 was introduced in 1983 and the model has since gone on to become one of the staples of the Ford range for four decades.